meeting with an agent, what do you think are some of the most important things they should be asking or looking for when looking to join a new brokerage?
I think they need to be realistic as far as what it is they want out of a broker, right? So I don't think right now in today's world there's a buyer or seller that chooses who they're going to sell their home with based on a brokerage. I think those days are over. So I think the agent really controls the transaction and the relationship is through the agent. So knowing that, it's kind of more like, what is it that you're seeking out of a broker in terms of service, assistance, you know, things like that.
Now, like, what do you think the difference would be for a new agent versus an existing one?
So like a new agent, I think energy is contagious. I think coming in every day and being engaged is really important. So I think searching for the right environment, knowing that nobody's going to do it for you, right? Like nobody's going to give you the keys to the car right away. Like you got to earn it. So, and like, as far as an experienced agent goes, like, you know, what's their staff look like? How many people do they have per agent, right? Staff members, you know, what does the leadership have? Has the leadership sold homes before? Like, can they educate you on how they grew their business? Like just thinking of it more probably analytical from that sense, and then just trying to build your business around whatever needs you're looking for. Some people are looking to step back, you know, kind of relax a little bit. They've worked hard for, you know, 10 plus years and they're looking for some help. Others are like, I want to go to the next level. So it's mainly just knowing what it is you want out of your life.